take it.
In total darkness.
It's not quite here. It's not quite here.
We are seeing a live picture from NASA where it just looks amazing. The corona that you see there on the right is not normally visible because the sun itself is so bright. But these are the moments when scientists can actually take very clear looks of it with telescopes and do different kinds of readings than they normally can. And Jane, you're almost pitch black.
Oh my gosh, it's getting dark. It's not quite. I'm waiting for other people to take off their glasses first. I don't want to be first.
But how do you know, Jane? How will you know if they do?
Well, I still see a little sliver of
Jane, you
are gone.
Gone.
What time are we at? We're okay, 10:19. Here we are. We are coming within this minute. Oh wow.
Hey, Jane, I don't wanna talk
It's getting dark.
I don't wanna talk over this magic moment. Woo! Can you tell us how are you feeling right now? I mean, are you turning into a werewolf?
I have to tell you. I'm gonna take my glasses.
And how about the temperature, Jane?
The temperature is cool. The sun is like a star. There is oh my gosh, there goes the sun. I always wanted to go to space. I once applied. Oh my god. Wow. I'm sorry, guys. Give me a moment. Just give me a moment. Wow.
And all I can think of is the Beatles song, Here Comes the Sun.
Apparently not.
Dan, take a look. Take a look. Guys, I always wanted to go into space. That won't happen. This is the closest thing right now to...
Is that live music around you, or are we playing that?
Are we playing that song, or...?
You're playing that.
That's
this
there.
I can see Venus. I can see Venus. It's 10:20 in the morning, and I can see a planet in the sky. Oh, it's so beautiful. Listen to the crowd. In the distance, Mount Hood is starting to come out of the total eclipse. Mount Hood, of course, outside Portland. For us still, it is full on. After it leaves here, the next big place will be, I'm starting to see the sun come back out. To be safe, I'm gonna put my glasses back on. After it leaves here, Casper, Wyoming, in about 20 minutes, we'll have total eclipse. Then Lincoln, Nebraska, 20 minutes after that, we'll have total eclipse. It will go on and on and on through Charleston, South Carolina. Now, for you folks in New York, it peaks there at 2:44 p.m. Eastern. This is so beautiful. I just kind of want to stop talking. The sun will be more than half covered. I'm afraid, folks, it'll be nothing like this. This is a once-in-a-lifetime for me.
Jane, I see that Facebook Live is going to live stream this for NASA. Twitter is as well. Twitch TV. Is this the first first solar eclipse that's live streamed, do you know? I mean, they happen roughly every 18 months, but usually
absolutely.
Over water.
Yes, and certainly nothing like this across America. Where